rays of a shattered sun condense the twilight and unfold the threshold to the hereafter. Let the beasts of unknown angles light the sky aflame and emblazon my sight with heretical heritage. Write upon my heart that sacred symbology, that ancient language of Nephilim angels, those words and names only a man can pronounce. In trapezoidal dreams and living visions, I've extended my perceptions past the fractal fragments of the mind's mirror, and through shadowed glass forests I emerged with my solemn companions, the hounds of the barrier. Their voices are the echoed dreams of my dead fathers and the unwritten wishes of my children's future. Their eyes are oceans of my ancestors' reflections, the illustrations of a million madmen, the paintings of the unmapped infinite, rendered uncolored with pigments of the past. Their gazes are not only piercing but prolific ancient halls of intention, where stony talismanic gates covered in carvings of inhuman faces await the progenitors of prophecy. Blessed by the presence of my companions, I dilate and die, sacrificing my mind's eye and every word of my life's work, so that I may absorb the sunlit skies into my own eyes, commanding the keys of these to be to open the doors of my destiny. And from this mist, a formless chorus comes forth to sing songs to me, written in psalms sung in infinite octaves and silent keys. From these noteless verses, stories of me, of my history as a god, written with the inks of eternity from this grotto of the beyond. And finally I hear whispers of the great law, a first gift presented by Set to the descendants of an endless desert. And then my transcendence is triggered, a cosmic weapon fired from the tops of pyramids. And I am the chosen one, I am all winged beings stepping through space freely, the flare spawning on the sun. I am all the Anunnaki, I am life sentences sourced by divinity 15 billion years in the making. I am the Beast of Eden, eating Adam's apple. I'm the vengeance of Lilith and the fruits of an endangered people. I'm the name of Legion, flowing downward like demons, the essence of Styx rivers and the cry of angels once defeated. I am every vision of Ragnarok. I'm the footprints of giants and all the watchers watching from every mountaintop. I'm the dawn on the day of the last winter solstice. I'm the morning of magic on December 22nd. I am the first moment after the galactic clock stopped!